Struggling with sluggish download rates on Steam? Let's dive into several potential solutions to boost your download speeds. Initially, I'd suggest performing an internet speed test via your browser to gauge your current internet speed. A handy tip: Ethernet connections typically offer faster internet speeds than Wi-Fi, so consider switching to Ethernet if possible. Now, let's tackle Steam settings. When you open up Steam, in the top left corner, click on it, head to Settings, and ensure you're on the Downloads tab. You'll find Download Region at the top. Click it to see a list of all Steam servers. It's crucial to select the server nearest to you. Make sure that Limit Download Speed is unchecked to prevent restricted download speeds. Allow downloads during gameplay. This can stay checked, but as you see it says here, downloading during gameplay can severely impact game performance, so I would recommend to turn this off and turn on Schedule Auto Updates. This option will prefer game updates at specific times, like overnight, potentially easing your network during peak hours. Throttle downloads while streaming should be unchecked. Display download rates in bits per second can stay checked. For those if speed issues persist, clearing your download cache could help, though it requires you to log in again. There are additional steps on Steam. Go to Friends and Chat in the bottom right. Click the drop-down arrow at the top. And select Offline to potentially boost speeds a bit more. Outside of Steam, on your PC, there are adjustments that could impact download speeds. Click on Start and select Settings. Go to Network and Internet, and under your internet connection, click on Properties. Ensure metered connection is off. Backtrack, and click on Data Usage to monitor app data consumption. Uninstalling high data use apps you seldom use could free up bandwidth. Lastly, searching for background apps lets you manage which apps run in the background, possibly consuming internet and slowing downloads. Turn off all apps that you don't want to use your internet in the background. Don't let slow downloads interrupt your gaming marathon or delay your next game update. Give these tips a try and see the difference for yourself. And, if you found this guide helpful, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more tech tips and tricks, and ring that notification bell so you never miss out on future content. Your support means the world to me. If you want to support even more, you can hit that thanks button. Got a question or a tip of your own? Drop it in the comments below. I love hearing from you. Until next time, happy gaming, and may your downloads be swift and your games lag-free.